Dan Dyson on the bass.
We took over.
That's right. Woo!